Is everything all right? I can hear you a mile away.
None of your business!
Sorry about her.
Save your sorry for Theodore. You better find him right now or else.
Monica, maybe this is for the better.
You don't get to tell me what's better. But I'm telling you, you better get Theodore out of there.
Come on. Do you really want that?
You think life is hell on Earth now? You wait and see how I make you feel if Theodore comes to any harm.
Who's Theodore?
Theodore is the most brutal motherfucker in the bazaar. Should be in a PK prison.
Fuck you, Will. He's my boyfriend, not yours.
So then, what happened that might be better this way?
Yeah, tell him, Will.
I couldn't watch. This brute hooking up with my sister and...
Will, Lord Theodore, in a dark zone. And now he'll fucking go and get him out!
Monica, wait. You're a pilgrim, right? That place is soaked with chemicals. Hell, Theodore's probably dead already. You want me dead too? Even if I manage to find him, the asshole will just kill me. Pilgrim, would you get that jerk out of there, please?
Mavic, you just said if he makes it out, he'll kill you.
I have no choice.
Look, there's more. I'm pregnant. I found out this morning. Theo doesn't know yet.
Wow. Okay. Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Sigh.
I see bandits. Oh, and a lot of bodies. Sophie, I'm sorry.
I knew it! I knew those motherfuckers would betray us! Fuck them, Aiden! Kill them all!
Come closer or I'll kill you!
Will and Monica sent me.
Fucking Will! You better fucking run! I get out of here, and he's dead meat!
Oh, wait, calm down.
Fucking rip his guts out and tie him in a fucking pole!
Ah, oh. Actually, Monica's pregnant.
Wait. What?
With your kid.
Wait. Are you telling me that I'm gonna be...
You're gonna be a father.
Well, fuck me! That's fantastic! A goddamn miracle! Why'd you say so at the beginning?
I would have, but you were a little, worked up there at first.
What if there's not only one? Maybe it's twins. Or triplets. What's your name? If it's a boy, I want to name him after you.
Aiden.
Aiden! Aiden Wintuda! Sounds perfect!
Now get out of here. Monica's waiting. And Will, he has an apology for you.
Nah, no apology needed. He was kidding around. Yeah, like guys do. No harm, no foul.
You'll leave him alone?
You kidding me? Hurt my kids, uncle? Now why would I go and do a thing like that? I better go propose to Monica. If we don't get married, people will talk. People can be so cruel, you know?
Thank you. It's on now. Later.
Ugh. Thank you. Whatever's inside.
Hey, Slowpoke, what's your problem?
Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe you're faster than a rocket. Let's find out.
What are you babbling about?
A wager. Race you to the roof. Bet you I can get there before you. Unless you're afraid of losing. Wouldn't blame you if you were, Slowpoke.
Well, sure. I could use some extra cash.
That's the spirit, Slowpoke. Ready to show me what you got? First, run through the old GRE dark zone and reach the roof. Follow the sign.
What? What sign?
Oh! Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.